All right.
Hey, crafty friends.
Hello, everybody.
This is a VR for Tina's Crafty Life. She has reached 2K, y'all. That's amazing. Wow. Congratulations.
That's amazing.
Yeah, it's awesome. So anyway, she's having a giveaway, and all she wants is a Memory Dex card with your name, address, you know, usual Memory Dex stuff, and it ends May 31st. So this is the one that I made. And I used this amazing paper that I showed in a haul before that I absolutely love. And then this little snail came out of ephemera book. And he had this little phrase that says, "Take off your envies, jealousies, unforgiveness, selfishness, and fear, and replace it with memories and flowers." And so he's all tied up with his flowers in his suitcase. Him, her, I don't know. And she's traveling along, we'll call her she. And so I all the ropes I went over with glossy accents, the words I went over in the eyes, and then I used stickles around on this orange part, and then I used iridescent right here, because you know where there's a snail there's got to be a slime trail. And then I use the iridescent glitter stickles on the face and up around there and on the little antennas, and then I use Wink of Stella on all the little flowers. I glued the flowers on, and on the back it's purple. But where it stuck up over the top, I just glued another little bunch of flowers on there. And then I'll put my information on the back. Anyway, y'all go check out Tina's channel and her challenge. And show her some crafty love. And you'll love her. She makes amazing things. She likes Tim Holtz, and she likes color. And she has really cool videos. So anyway, y'all go check her out, make her a Memdex, and send her some crafty love. And I'll list her information in the description box below. Love you guys. Blessings.